Tonight, a 14-year-old boy hit by a car in Henderson is out of the ICU and on the road to recovery. Deontay Jermell Williams was hit earlier this month near Green Valley Parkway in Sunset. His mom sent us these pictures today showing him out of bed. Good for you. And she tells us he's talking to family and friends, but still has some rehabilitation to complete before he can actually go home. We wish you the best.
Yeah, it's great to see that progress.